Hi, my name is John Yarrell, and I'm 27, and I'm from the States, and I will be going to Turning Point in London. I heard about Turning Point through Randy Lawler, who's a field representative from Turning Point during our U.S. outbound training week. So I became interested because there was a need for an IT person, and I have a background in IT, so I'll be going and using my skills for Turning Point. It was something that I knew, but something that I didn't really want to do. But through the week of outbound, it changed my perspective and seeing the needs around the world, so to speak. Figured, why not use my skills? I think the biggest challenge will be living with, three other language groups and cultures, and being the only English speaker as a first language in a country that is English speaking. But I think it will be okay. Just have to have a lot of patience and just not get frustrated easily. Just, yeah. I know pretty much what I'm doing. My IT work will be part-time, so it's only about 2 days a week. I'm working with the church plant, not sure which one, but I'll be definitely working with the church plant. I'll be going to Speaker's Corner. There'll be a couple days of training and a day of evangelism, so it's a full schedule, but it'll be good.